building over. Oh, wow, actually you did. You moved two vehicles. Why do you want this lane? You could have stayed behind me, you dumb people. Now you want the right lane, now you're gonna make me slow up because you want the right lane. Jump down in front of the truck. There's room in front of the truck. Yeah, that room is for stopping. Stopping again. He don't have no taillights. Unless he hasn't hit his brakes yet. He hasn't hit his brakes. Really, dude? He forgot to hook up his pigtail. Breaks three times and he hasn't hit his once. If he has, then he doesn't have taillights. I can't tell if it's a straight truck or tractor trailer. Thank you. that's a tractor trailer. He's got tractor brakes, but he forgot to hook up his trailer brakes. That's a safety violation. That's a DOT violation. Yeah, that's a tractor trailer. See if he's got tractor brakes. If he's got tractor brakes, that means he doesn't have his trailer brakes hooked up. Stuck in traffic. Seven cranes on top of skyscrapers. Oh, that's a concrete. That's a bumper. Oh, eight. I missed one. And what I was thinking was likely seven. Yeah, there's one there, there's one there. The other thing I'm looking at is a concrete pump hose. They're pouring concrete on top of this one they're building. There's two over there on that. There's one there, and there's one back there in the middle of the mess. Dude, you had it. There you go. There it goes.